if Trump becomes president and everything goes to sh**, I might make my way to the airport and ask if I can get back in again.